For a thousand generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic.
Yes, I remember.
We had wonderful adventures, Master Yoda and I.
Much to learn, you still have.
It's a great pity that our paths have never crossed before, Obi-Wan. Qui-Gon always spoke very highly.
You've been a good apprentice, Obi-Wan. And you're a much wiser man than I am. I foresee you will become a great Jedi Knight.
I wish you were still alive. I could use his help right now.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you. I have trained you since you were a small boy. I have taught you everything I know. And you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
You're reckless, little one. You never would have made it as Obi-Wan's Padawan. But you might make it as mine.
Chance a Jedi may sense his presence. I'm searching for him. There aren't many Jedi left.
You are a Jedi.
Oh, not good.
We can do this, Jedi.
You, precious Jedi Order.
This party's over.
It is time for you to let go.
I don't want things to change.
But you can't stop the change. Any more than you can stop the suns from setting.
These visions you have.
They're of pain, suffering.
Anakin, all I want is your love.
What must I do, Master?
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
I get so confused sometimes. It's forbidden for Jedi to form attachments.
Anakin, I understand to a degree what is going on.
I hope you at least told Padme I said hello.
You've met Satine. You know I once harbored feelings for her.
Yet, we are supposed to be compassionate.
It's not that we're not allowed to have these feelings, it's natural.
Senator Amidala and I are simply friends.
And friends you must remain. As a Jedi, it is essential to make the right choice, I think.
Since great feared you, Skywalker. You have hate, you have anger, but you don't use them.
Let your anger deepen your hatred.
You're on this council.
You've lied to me.
How many other lies have I been told by the council?
But we do not grant you the rank of master.
Your emotions betray you.
I gutted him while you stood helpless and watched. How did that make you feel, Obi-Wan?
It hasn't balanced you.
I'm a Jedi.
That is not the Jedi way, is it?
I know I'm better than this.
I will see you again.
Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
I have failed you, Anakin.
A young Jedi named Darth Vader. A pupil of mine that returned to evil.
Our fellow soldiers, the clones, the ones we Jedi fought side by side.
Helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
What have I done?
Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
I made this for you. So you'd remember me.
What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
Force?
Now, the Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
It is an energy field.
Created by all living things.
Its energy surrounds us.
Penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
I can't see anything. Not anymore.
No.
You are unwilling.
And act on instinct.
With the blast shield down, I can't even see. How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them.
Your sight cannot be healed. But I can teach you to see. If you're willing.
What must I do?
You must unlearn what you have learned.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No! Try not! Do!
Or do not. There is no try.
There is no try.
Must face Darth Vader again.
He is like my brother. I cannot do it.
You shall be known as Darth Vader.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask, but it's impossible.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him. That name no longer has any meaning for me.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten. I know there is good in you. The Emperor hasn't driven it from you fully.
We'll be fine.
Anakin.
Obi-Wan.
As long as we stay together.
Good luck.
Goodbye, old friend.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
Try it all!
It is too late for me.
Take your father's place at my side.
Never. I am a Jedi like my father.